Shall succeed.
Peu importe les défis de ma vie,
the challenges that come
j'ai
away.
Droit à la réussite.
I believe in success.
J'ai droit au succès.
I believe in success.
C'est la fin, c'est de ma vie.
That's only me.
Que la réussite.
The success.
Que la réussite.
The success.
A un nom.
Has a name. I shall succeed.
Peu importe les défis de ma vie.
The challenges that come
j'ai
away.
Droit à la réussite.
I believe in success.
J'ai droit au succès.
I believe in success.
C'est la fin, c'est de ma vie.
That's only me.
Que la réussite.
The success.
Que la réussite.
The success.
A un nom.
Has a name.
C'est ta vie.
Amen.
Et ta vie a du tout bas.
The life of fights.
La vie dans ce monde.
The life in this world.
Et la vie beaucoup plein de surprises.
The life full of surprises.
Chaque jour.
Every single day.
Dans la boucle matin.
We wake up with new things.
Chaque jour.
Every single day.
Dans la boucle matin.
We go to bed.
Dans la boucle matin.
We sleep with something else.
Dans la boucle matin.
We sleep with something else.
Dans la boucle matin.
And we wake up with something else.
Bien aimé. Peu importe le changement à matin.
No matter the changes of things.
Mais la carte n'engage.
But inside me.
Na yende loko loko.
I've come with something.
Que na kuchuete.
That I shall never change.
Attends la zone mon attesico.
Even though I don't see that now. I know it, in fact,
je sais une chose.
I know one
inside me.
Inside me. Au-delà de moi.
La semence de la réussite part.
The seed of success.
La semence du succès continue à part.
The seed of success.
J'avoue la prochaine pour tout la CD.
That's why I'm not gonna bow my head.
Je continuerai ma marche.
I will keep walking.
Je continuerai à marcher.
I will keep walking.
Jusqu'à ce que.
Until.
Je verrai ma lumière.
I see the light. That's why the author of Psalm said,
alors, dit que je ne mourrai point.
He said that I shall never die.
Je ne mourrai point.
I shall never die.
Vous savez pourquoi?
You know why?
Because
the things that he made with.
And
brought death next to him.
And
so that he was about to die. But inside him, understood one thing.
Que la semence de Dieu,
that the seed of God,
part de la vie,
is better than life.
Of life.
Should change your belief. don't know what I've done to this world. That I don't care about it. Even though it seems complicated,
je confesserai.
I shall confess
la positivité.
The positivity. Love comes with pleasant and unpleasant surprises.
Yes.
Different kinds of things don't only come to certain tribe or ethical group.
Whether
you're Christian, in your way, you'll meet up with problems. And then that will be even with you.
What's
the difference between a pagan and a Christian? A Christian
that
has God inside him. You always find a way to manage the circumstances of his life. That's what is called to be.
La fiction des choses différentes.
To have different visions of things.
Alleluia.
Amen.
Pendant que un païen,
what's a pagan, can do manages his own way.
He
can even take poison. Go to a sorcerer or a samoma and do whatever he
needs.
But I, as a Christian,
I have
my way to manage things.
Amen.
Chrétien ou païen,
Christian or pagan,
dans ce monde,
in this world, we meet up with problems.
We'll
come across problems. That's why I call them challenges.
Des problèmes,
problems
qui se présentent devant
nous, that we face,
qui nous empêchent de progresser,
that hinder our progress,
et qui refusent de nous laisser,
and that stop, don't want to leave us alone. That's the challenges. Are you understanding? Things that are hindering your progress. Things that are hampering your progress. And that they don't want to leave you alone. They stick to you. That's the challenges we're talking about. Now we say this. I shall succeed. No matter the challenges, I shall go through.
Amen.
That's why God has inspired his servant Zachariah. He said this.
Sir Zorobabel.
About Zorobabel.
Alors dit, qui es-tu grand de montagne?
He said, who are you, O great mountain? You look at the mountain and say, am I going to be capable of climbing over or going past the mountain?
Ta force.
It's not by your strength.
Ni par ta puissance.
Nor by your power.
Mais par l'esprit de l'Éternel.
But by the Spirit of God. That's why when the Holy Spirit
is hold
of me, I don't think that a human being can.
Oh, okay.
May the Holy Spirit
take
hold of the life of someone. The question now.
Est-ce que ma défi vous
the challenges that you face.
Et ça va opportunité de saluer ma circonstance.
Are there opportunities or circumstances?
Ma défi libosso la vie.
The challenges that you're facing in your life.
Et ça va moyen.
Are there ways? For you to go higher. Or actually pulling you back. Or you just stand still.
C'est ça le problème.
That is the question. When the challenges come in your life, how do you manage them? How do you conceive them? In order to know how to overcome challenges, pour savoir comment surmonter vos défis,
il faut d'abord comprendre que ma défi à Binayo est ma opportunité.
You have to understand that those challenges are actually opportunities.
Alléluia.
Amen. If you find it too great, then it will seem great. And then it will be great. But if you render it smaller, you believe it and see that no, this is an occasion for people to discover me. People like David, they were very intelligent. When they looked, they saw the challenges that was Goliath.
Kima.
People were running away from him.
Yes.
Are you listening?
Yes.
Go and ask him.
And
they say, who is this guy? Try to challenge me. They say he's so
inside.
Who was going to fight against him? Everyone was making up. They said the challenges make us go backward. Not a single challenge will give you access to going forward. Everyone was making up. But when David came, a little boy, young boy, he looked this way. He said, no. That challenge is an opportunity that God is placed in front of me. That I'm incapable of going into the higher court. Am I speaking to someone this morning?
Amen. Yes. Amen.
Yes. He took hold of that opportunity. An opportunity, you seize it. If you meet a challenge, just opportunity, just seize it.
Say, I'm going to
go against this guy.
Amen.
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 They say, look at this boy. He wasn't actually short. He was. No, he was just young. He wasn't short. David was young. Maybe compared to Goliath, he was short.
It
wasn't
like
he was that short. He was just a young boy. But in him being a young boy, the greatness of God was
there.
And that gave him the power to overcome all the challenges. If you don't overcome the challenges, they're not going to call you. You're not going to be given a name. You're not going to be called. You have to face. If you win, then you win. Can we preach the word of God now?
Luke chapter 5.
À partir du verset 17. From the 17th verse.
Jusqu'au 25e verset.
To the 25th.
Luke
5,
pardon, Luke 5, pardon, 17
à 25. Luke chapter 5, 17, 25.
We don't need to
read in the English version and the French version because of time. Because we're running out of time.
J'ai beaucoup à parler.
I have a lot to speak about.
Je ne pense pas qu'il y ait un silence pour les autres.
And I do not believe that I'll finish about can speak about it today.
Est-ce que je vous invite à vous lever dans ce qu'on entend? Luke chapitre 5,
Luke chapter 5,
7 à 25.
Verse 17, 25. I'll start reading in English and then I'll read in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
One day when Jesus was teaching, some Pharisees and teachers of the law were sitting there who had come from every town in Galilee and Judea and from Jerusalem. The power of the Lord was present for Jesus to heal the sick. Some men came carrying a paralyzed man on a bed, and they tried to take him into the house and put him in front of Jesus. Because of the crowd, however, they could find no way to take him in. So they carried him up on the roof, made an opening in the tiles, and laid him down on his bed into the middle of the roof in front of Jesus. When Jesus saw how much faith they had, he says to the man, "Your sins are forgiven, my friend." The teachers of the law and the Pharisees began to say to themselves, "Who is this man who speaks such blasphemy? God is the only one who can forgive sins." Jesus knew the thoughts and said to them, "Why do you think such things? Is it easier to say your sins are forgiven you, or to say, 'Get up and walk'? I will prove to you that the Son of Man has authority on earth to forgive sins." So he said to the paralyzed man, "I tell you, get up, pick up your bed and go home." And once the man got up in front of them all, took the bed he had been lying on, and went home praising God. They were all completely amazed, full of fear, who praised God, saying, "What marvelous things we have seen today."
Amen.
Amen.
Moi, je lis en français, avant qu'il dise que ce soit. Un jour, Jésus enseignait. Les pharisiens et les docteurs de la loi étaient là assis, venus de tous les villages de la Galilée, de la Judée et de Jérusalem. Et la puissance du Seigneur se manifestait par des guérisons. Et voici des gens portant sur un lit un homme qui était paralytique. Cherchait à le faire entrer et à le placer sous ses regards. Comme ils le savaient par où les produits, à cause de la foule, ils montèrent sur le toit et ils les descendirent par une ouverture, avec son lit au milieu de l'assemblée devant Jésus. Voyant leur foi, Jésus dit, "Homme, tes péchés te sont pardonnés." Les scribes et les pharisiens se mirent à raisonner et à dire, "Qui est celui-ci qui fait prophète, qui profère de blasphème? Qui peut pardonner les péchés si ce n'est que Dieu seul?" Jésus, connaissant leurs pensées, prit la parole et leur dit, "Quelle pensée avez-vous dans vos cœurs? Lequel est plus aisé, de dire que péchés te sont pardonnés, ou de dire, 'Lève-toi, marche'? Or, afin que vous sachiez que le pouvoir de pardonner les péchés, je te l'ordonne. Dit-il au paralytique, "Lève-toi, prends ton lit et va dans ta maison." Et à l'instant, il se leva en leur présence, prit les lits sur lesquels il était couché et s'en alla dans sa maison, glorifiant Dieu. Amen. Hein?
Amen.
Et le Seigneur bénit sa parole.
May the Lord bless his word.
Pour ne pas nous placer.
We can be seated once again.
Alléluia.
Amen.
Jésus entend de parler.
Beloved, I'm speaking about.
Que bien aimé échec.
That belong failure.
Donc vous confessez à Moïse.
We cannot confess it.
L'échec n'est pas le vocabulaire de l'enfant de Dieu.
Failure is not in the vocabulary of the children of God.
Je pensais que tout le monde allait
dire amen. I thought the entire church was going to say amen.
Ah,
oui,
un échec.
I said,
I shall never fail.
Yes. Amen.
If in your work, your everyday work, you don't meet opposition, you have to question yourself. Would you love to? To God or Satan? Because if in Satan's side, he's not going to bother you. Because you belong to it. You know that one day, when things will be finished, you'll go along with him in hell. That's why he's not going to bother you. But if you don't belong to him, you will face challenges. That's what the Bible
tells
you. Things that are hindering you from going forward. Things that are forbidding you from living well. Having peace in God. Things that take away
peace.
Even the happiness of life. You live with someone that says, "I'm tired of life. I'm tired of living. I'd rather die. I'd rather kill myself. I came from Congo. Jesus was teaching inside a house.
Jésus enseignait la parole de Dieu.
He was preaching the word of God.
Il expliquait les choses de Dieu.
He was explaining the things of God.
Il dit que les gens étaient là.
The Bible said that there were a lot of people.
Les pharisiens étaient là.
Pharisees.
Des scribes étaient là.
They were writers. The doctors of the law. All of them were there listening to how Jesus was teaching.
L'enseignement est différent des autres. prédication.
The teaching is different from admonishing.
L'enseignement est différent de la prédication.
It's different from predication.
Mais ce matin, par la grâce de Dieu,
but today, by the grace of God,
je vais faire un enseignement prêché.
I want to teach while preaching.
Je vais prêcher en enseignant.
I'll teach while preaching. I'll preach while teaching.
Alléluia.
Amen.
Et si vous lisez la parole de Dieu,
if you read the will of God,
Jésus était en train d'enseigner.
They said that Jesus was teaching.
Pendant qu'il enseignait la parole de Dieu,
while he was teaching the will of God, the power of God
se manifestait
par des
guérisons,
through healing,
par des guérisons,
through healing.
Des gens qui étaient malades,
people were healed,
recevaient la guérison,
were receiving healing,
sans que Jésus puisse prier pour eux.
It's not even Jesus praying for them.
Parce que la parole,
because the word,
est puissance,
is power.
La parole,
the word,
est vivante,
is alive.
Pendant que je parle,
once I speak,
pendant que je prêche,
once I'm preaching,
pendant que je prêche, pardon,
once I'm preaching.
Si tu reçois cette parole,
if you receive
la
word,
maladie qui était à toi, il venait d'enseigner, pardon.
He was teaching, sorry.
Les gens étaient nombreux dans la maison.
There were a lot of people in the house.
La maison était remplie.
It was filled with people.
Même à l'extérieur.
Even on the outside.
Même la porte était fermée.
The door was even closed.
Voilà, tu vas encore t'es assis.
People couldn't come in.
La Bible dit maintenant.
The Bible says now.
Il y a un groupe de gens.
There was a group of people.
Par exemple, les Konabango.
They came with their siblings.
Là, vous dites Konabango.
Their friend.
Avec une paralytique.
That was paralyzed.
Pourquoi?
Why?
Par exemple, il
they knew that there,
là où Jésus enseignait,
where Jesus was teaching,
la guérison était possible.
The healing was possible.
La visitation était possible.
Visitation was possible. And they were carrying the brother. They were coming with him in order to bring him life in front of Jesus. To bring him life in front of Jesus. Unfortunately,
la porte était barricadée.
The door was closed. Where were they going to go? How were they going to
go?
They wanted the healing of the friends. Came from a farm, but when he reached, he couldn't go inside. Jesus couldn't see them either. So as a man, but as a God, he knew that they were there. How are they gonna go inside? How are they gonna go inside? Beloved, if you know, you don't know how to manage the challenges of your life,
yes,
you will fail. You will even insult God. You will stop praying. That God that we pray doesn't do nothing. Love those brothers. They came to
of
the brother.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
They
but when they reached the house was filled. How are they going to go inside? If the time allows me, I will speak about six elements.
Six elements.
The six elements that will help us out to overcome the challenge of our life and to be successful in our lives.
Yeah.
I will speak about six elements that will allow you, me, in front of challenges, in front of problems, in front of barriers. How can you overcome them? How can you go over them? Not a
glass
of water, so that we can see the change. They knew that the healing of their
friend
depended on Jesus. But Jesus was somewhere. Where he was, was filled. They couldn't reach there.
They
said, we tried everything. We carry you.
Understand
there's a lot of people inside. We're weary now. And you rather try yourself struggling on your own. We're going back.
Alleluia.
Amen. As long as you haven't found results, you haven't
got
into results, don't give up. You have to look for that God. You have to look for that God. Until you reveal
yourself.
And I will glorify Him. As long as I'm not going to give up, I will keep on going.
Persévérer,
I will persevere to look in that way.
La Bible dit ceci.
The Bible says this. In the Gospel of Mark, there were four people. In Luke, they don't specify just a group of people.
Mark a précisé.
Mark specified.
Mark chapter 2.
In Mark chapter 2,
verse 3.
The third verse.
Babi et de Jean,
he said that he was, came in front of Jesus.
Ces quatre personnes,
those four people,
qui portaient leur armée,
that were carrying the offerings.
Alléluia.
Amen.
Parce qu'il y avait quatre personnes.
There were four people.
Passé.
If you go back last Sunday,
le pasteur a parlé sur les quatre éléments.
The pastor spoke about the four elements.
Vous êtes d'accord?
The four lepers.
Dimanche passé.
Last Sunday.
Quatre lépreux.
The four lepers.
À quoi ils vont les battre?
They were thrown outside. They said it was very contagious because sickness. It was like Ebola, right? They quarantined them.
Les battre ville.
Out of the city.
Soldier Bamo.
They.
So now couple of
they just gave them up on them to forsake them. Because inside the city anyway there was famine.
Famine
to bring in an infectious sickness, they had to be outside.
La vie de ces quatre hommes.
The life of those four people. Nous avons quelque chose ce matin.
La première chose,
the first thing is,
ces quatre hommes,
they said that these four people
savaient que la guérison,
they knew that the healing,
la délivrance,
deliverance,
de leur ami,
of their friend,
dépendait de Jésus Christ,
was dependent on Jesus Christ.
Est-ce que vous parlez de nous?
I'm talking to someone.
Au cas certain, vous savez, nos connaissons dans le sens.
You always think that maybe your uncle or someone is going to help you out.
Les progrès de ta vie.
The progress of your life.
Comment te voir avec Dieu?
Start with God first.
Dieu utilise des hommes.
God uses people.
Yeah.
Yes.
Ça va se la combattre.
God only uses people.
Mon avoir sa capacité.
Look, see for what was their ability. To send someone to
all
you. Instead of you going to a person that God didn't send to you.
Je m'adresse à quelqu'un ce matin.
I'm speaking to someone this morning. I want to see God. I want to see God. Who has the ability to change and prepare someone and send him to me. When I feel with him, then my life can change. Then I
recognize
that this is not a man. But it's God. Instead of putting my hope in a person that will disappoint me. A man the way he has been created. No matter his abilities. You always have that thing that you can disappoint you. That's why one day if I disappoint you, don't be surprised. Because I'm a human being. I cannot perform prophetics. I'm a human being. I can have the will to support you. But I don't have the power.
Yes.
Yes.
Je peux avoir les questions.
I may have the desire to help you out.
Mais le pouvoir me manque.
But I don't have the power.
Parce que tout pouvoir.
Because any power.
Et vous pas
emanates from God.
La possibilité de faire les choses.
The possibility to do
things.
Only comes from God.
La
I can only do what God has told me to do.
Yes. L'homme ne peut donner que ce qu'il a reçu.
The man can only give what he has received. Amen. But our brother, the way he's like, he needed to meet with Jesus.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
La délivrance de ta vie.
The deliverance of your life.
La guérison de ta vie.
Healing of your life.
Les changements de ta vie.
Change in your life.
He's
only dependent on Jesus Christ.
Mais en lui ta confiance.
Put it, you trust in him.
Et il va agir.
And he will do something. Your house only speaks about other people, gossip about people. In my house, I chase you away. Don't you see that Pastor Blessed the way he is? What about Pastor Blessed? Amen. What do you want me to notice? I know the way he is, he's Pastor Blessed. He's my friend, he's Pastor Blessed. I know him, he's Pastor Blessed. So what do you want to teach
me?
No, you see, what do you want me to see? I see. What am I seeing? The cross? What are you showing me?
Amen. assurer.
I shall succeed.
Peu importe les défis de ma vie.
No matter the challenges that come my way.
J'ai droit à la réussite.
I believe in success.
J'ai droit au succès.
I believe in success.
C'est la fin, c'est de ma vie.
That's only me.
Que la réussite.
The success.
Que la réussite.
The success.
A un nom.
Has a name. We are preaching an invisible God.
Mais il opère visiblement.
But his action are visible.
Il peut te toucher.
He can touch you.
Il peut te guérir.
He can heal you.
Il peut changer ta situation.
He can change your situation.
Il est ici.
He's right here.
Il s'appelle Jésus.
His name is Jesus.
Le verbe est être au temps présent.
The man to be your present. As you are here.
À son mot, on a mot, on a mot.
He sees every single one of us.
Et puis, attitude est montée, mon ami.
He knows the attitude of your heart.
C'est la vie, n'est pas dans ça.
What you expecting from God?
Amen.
And he will try and answer you this morning.
Amen.
Amen. That's why one day in the
Bible, Acte 3,
in the book of
Acte 3, chapter
3, verse 4 and to 5.
So what they say, Acte 3, 4, 5.
Acte 3.
So from 4 to 5,
we go back in our text in Luke. They said that what they needed was to bring him in the presence of whom presence?
Avec son lit au milieu de l'assemblée devant Jésus.
They said he came up on the roof, made on the bed in the middle of Jesus.
Alléluia.
Amen.
Voilà pour ça.
What they need is
Jesus to
see him.
So
if he sees him,
c'est essentiel.
That's all that matters.
C'est Jésus à mon aïe.
Calling Jesus to see him.
Si tu regardes ta vie,
if God looks at your life,
avec attention.
Intensely.
Quelque chose ce matin va se passer.
Something will happen this morning.
Je ne parle que ce matin. Si le Seigneur regarde ta vie,
the Lord turns his gaze,
si tu as soif de rencontrer,
you are thirsty to meet him,
d'être devant sa face,
to be in front of his face,
il va influencer ta vie.
He will influence your life.
Acte 3, 4, 5.
They were going to pray God. A paralyzed beggar was
right.
He was asking them for money. They told him this. Before you get what's more important, you're looking at other people. But we show you the one you have to look at.
Intelligent.
When he looked at
them,
he saw inside them
l'homme qu'on appelle Jésus.
They repeated the same sentence.
Lève-toi.
They said, stand up.
Prends-toi.
Take your bed.
Amen.
And go away.
The same way.
De la même façon.
A big three hour.
Christ heals here.
Same way.
De la même façon. He heals the other people. All you need is who you're looking at.
Autant la part Mathieu.
Où est-il lié? Papa Mathieu.
Où est-il Pastor Bless?
Où est-il lié? Pastor Bless.
Où est-il Maman Yale?
Où est-il lié? Maman Yale.
Où
est-il lié? Où
est-il lié?
Look at me.
Mon ami est là.
But see the one that is inside.
Il y a la possibilité.
Here there's the possibility.
Il change comme
un. Change your life.
Parce que moi.
Because I.
Je ne saurais pas.
Cannot do anything.
Tant que c'est celui qui vit en
moi. All depends on the one that lives inside me.
Alléluia.
Amen.
Oh, lorsqu'on tourne nos regards vers lui.
When we turn our gaze toward him. When we look at him. We don't go back in shame. Happiness is our
home.
Amen. God. People who saw God.
Let us
never remain the same.
Hallelujah.
Amen. I'm showing you the excellent way, the better way. Look at your God. Feel the desire of God. Feel the desire of God. And then you see God.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
That was for me.
When they reached there, they said there was no way for them in. They couldn't go in. But they knew that inside there was the healing. But they, how are they going to go inside? So many people.
Et même aussi aujourd'hui à l'église. Beaucoup ne savent pas où commencer pour leurs affaires.
Many people don't even know where to start with the business. Where am I going to start from?
Après,
I don't have any feeding. I'm not educated.
Après,
I don't have money.
Now, when
am I going to start from? What am I going to do?
Congo.
Should I go back to Congo? A friend just mistaken
me.
He came in South Africa. He came before I came. I came here. He's been here for about 9 years. And back there, he was here for 3 years. So that it wasn't going well. I'm trying anyway, but I'm not making it. I'm
going
to go back to Congo. I told you, brother. You already put us one step in this country. He told me, you only been here for 3 years. I've been here for about 7 years. I cannot make it. What about you who's only here for 3 years? Very soon you follow me. I said, what you say is effectless in the name of Jesus. If you
want
to go back, you have to go back alone. And I sang for him this song. So the cross is in front of me. And I cannot back up no more. I've already seen in Congo, now I'm here in South Africa. After South Africa, I can see somebody wins. Amen. I'm not going to go backward. I'm going forward. I'm going to go with God.
Where
they go?
It's
the pastor you write. They say you only get advice after you see the consequences. Amen. Now try to find a way to come back here. And yet things have changed for you to eat and become a problem. You already inside, we inside. Just struggle and try to come here again.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
But monitor that daily.
They question themselves, how what are we
doing?
They didn't know where to start. There was no door. There was no entry.
When
are we? We have to give up. As you are there, you don't know where to start. How are you going to get money? I'm going to get a house. I'm going to travel. I'm going to start a business. You ask yourself, you are here. You are here. I don't have nothing. I don't have a brother. I don't have anybody. Who's going to help me out in this
country?
And I'm a
foreigner.
That doesn't change
anything.
I want to carry you this morning. When you say that you
will not
I want to tell you that you have something. And I will demonstrate that to you now. And I'll prove to you that you have somebody who can help you out. And I'll prove that to you this morning. When you say, I don't know where I'm going to start, start with what you have.
Amen. Amen.
You have something. That's the grace of God.
Yes.
Yes. You have the grace. The grace of God can open doors for you. That's why in my life I can let money now. But through the grace of God, because of the grace of God, I can have money. Yes. savent.
Tu as l'intelligence.
You have the intelligence.
Comment on a eu l'autre?
You say you have
nothing. Tu es ça,
your hand has to work.
Et là, tu m'as
there are people whose legs are not working. The hands are not working.
Tu es ça.
But because their head, they are working. They are doing things.
Yeah, how's that, madam?
They are doing things.
La tête commande tout.
The brain is in control of the rest of the body. You have intelligence.
Tu as la force.
You have the strength. If it feels like you're not making it, become a bouncer.
I want to talk. Get in the gym.
Go to the gym. Get fit and become a bouncer. One brother told me, he said he was looking for a good job for about
9 to 10,000.
He said, look at my mind, even if I go to the gym for 1 year, am I ever going to get fit? You don't like me.
Hallelujah.
Amen. If you don't have the body, when you are here, you have that kind of body. You utilize it. It is your strength. It can open doors for you. And it can, you can go high in life. The Bible says that you have something. God told you on this.
He
said, Gideon is a strong warrior.
Gideon.
He said, God, just I. How am I going to start? As you speak sometimes.
I say,
God told you this. Go.
Avec cette force que tu as.
With the strength that you have. Go with the strength that you have.
Oh, vous les avez.
You don't have a job. This is the end of the month. I need 200, 300. And I look. To help is not bad to help. But she said, this person, he has all the
things.
You look at this person and say, you can do a lot of things. But you don't just don't know yourself. Ignorant skills.
Amen.
If you don't know yourself, you will suffer in life. If you don't have intelligence, use your masters. If you don't have the masters, utilize the grace that God has given you. You have something, definitely. You have something.
Tu as quelque chose.
You have something. Say amen loud.
Un jour,
one day,
Moses,
God chose him. Now I'm going fast because the time is running out of time.
Moses,
I've seen the suffering of my people. And today I've come down to deliver them. But I'm going to do it through you. Listen to Moses now. God, I or the person behind me. And God said, you. Say, I have a
right.
First of all, I don't speak properly.
Yeah.
I don't speak properly. I don't even know how to express myself. I cannot communicate easily. He said, Moses, who created the
mouth?
It's me, God. I will give you an interpreter. Moses deviated again.
Say,
God, I have nothing. Find someone else. First of all, in front of Pharaoh. Pharaoh was like the incarnation of the devil. Back in the day, Pharaoh was incarnating Satan himself. He was so powerful that to come close to him, you have to be higher than him, Pharaoh. So Moses knew exactly how Pharaoh was going to start. When he's saying that, I don't have nothing. God told him this. What have you in your hands? What have you got in your hands? He said, I have only a God said, you have a thing.
Okay, what do I want to say?
Throw it on the floor. It's all bent and you throw it on the floor. God said, you have something.
He
said, I have nothing. But you're holding something.
He
said, yes, I have a better.
What do I want to say?
Throw it on the floor. When you throw it on the floor, it's throwing it on the floor. And Moses said, wow, I didn't know.
As
you hold all this
world,
and you start gossiping about us. They say, what do they think? It's now because we know ourselves. Because we understand that you want to that's why we utilize that. That's why we go for that. That's why we start to when you gossip about us. He said, what is this?
That's a
snake. It's a snake. You don't know.
It's a power.
It has a power. And I hold it. Don't hold it in the hand. Hold it in the tail.
La tête.
The head. Is not from someone else. But the tail you can hold. When it touched the hole, it became back a metal.
Alors,
you understand that you have
something.
What you know is what will elevate you in life. That's what will open doors in your life. If you really, if you are studying, carry on studying.
So
if you are learning, carry on learning. Do what you do. Don't deliver this.
It's
something that's going to be blessed. If you have nothing, you are nothing. Am I thinking of someone? If you have nothing, then you are nothing. What are we going to do with you? What are we going to do with you? We approach you when you have something. Because we need to finish them well.
So respect for the service.
You have to respect what has been told in the
service.
Amen. If I don't respect it myself, I'm going to rebuke Isaac or something else. I have to study it myself. So that the Father can give me the power that if I see you, I bless
you.
But now I have to respect it first. Amen. You have something. Don't neglect that. Go with what you have.
Portuguese.
You know, you're going to make it in English. Portuguese.
Portuguese.
Yes, Portuguese. You have go to Angola and you do something. Amen. If it's not working here, I'll try another way. But with what you have, use what you have. Don't copy. Don't be a copycat. You do not what you have. They say, I'm going to be
coming.
You don't know how hard it is to become a good someone
else.
Every single one of us is going
crazy.
Every single one of us. If you look at God, things will change.
Amen.
Amen. You have the grace of God. I say you have the grace of God. You have the gift of God.
So tomorrow.
If you retail or carry on, and do it well, don't just do it somehow. One brother told me she's opening up a restaurant. I told him he's gonna work. Because
if you
think it's the greatest thing in the world, you can open up a restaurant. But cook well. After one day, when they want to come, we bless.
Amen.
Amen. Because sometimes my wife may be trying to cook, we just go down there. And we go there. You have to do this. You have to encourage someone who has started something.
Amen.
You always feel sorry about yourself. Always feel sorry about yourself. Let me carry on. The last thing before I end,
la foule.
The Bible says that the crowd.
Les a empêchés de rencontrer Jésus-Christ.
Stop them from meeting Jesus Christ.
Ils voulaient entrer.
They wanted to go inside.
Mais la foule était là.
But there was a crowd.
La foule était là.
The crowd was there.
Là où les a foulés.
How are they going to go past the
la
crowd?
La foule les a empêchés de voir.
The crowd forbade them to reach Jesus Christ.
Donc obstacle est venu au bout d'un certain temps.
So you meet with obstacles in your life.
Et là, une barrière.
It was like a barrier.
Yes.
Yeah.
Opposition.
In opposition.
Ce que les athées.
How are they going to go past?
Et là, on a son qu'elle est sur les mandalaïs.
But I'll go back to the beginning.
Malgré barrière la foule.
I'll beat the barrier of the crowd.
Na kati na biso.
Inside ourselves.
Oui, et le moko.
We know one thing.
On a droit et un coup.
We have the right to be successful. We have the right to progress in life. We have the right to be successful. That's why the sister sang the song going like this.
La marche, la marche, la marche vers Canaan.
He said, we walk toward Canaan.
Non, cette marche, il y a des blocages.
There is a blockage in that work, that way.
Il y a des persécutions.
There is persecution on the way.
J'arriverai.
But I will reach.
Obstacle est un mystère aussi matin.
The obstacle should make you break up. Don't go backward. Don't go.
There
was a crowd. There's a people like Zacchaeus.
Zacchaeus
was short. But he wanted to meet Jesus. The Bible says this.
La foule était là.
The crowd was there.
Une foule nombreuse.
A huge crowd.
Et empêcha qu'il s'achète.
That was stopping him.
Il allait aussi dire.
But he heard him put up. You could have well have stayed, but there's so many people. I'll just miss it.
Prochainement.
Next time.
Quelle bonne a pour reporter?
Stop postponing. Procrastination. Tomorrow is not yours.
Amen.
Tomorrow is not yours.
Alleluia.
Amen.
Il faut
n'avoir
Jésus.
He said, I have to see Jesus. They didn't know that they were going to meet Jesus. They know that by meeting Jesus they were going to open their life. Amen. So what are we going to do?
Full day là.
So such a huge crowd, what am I going to do?
Jamais.
They say no.
Jamais.
No.
Je vais créer.
Never, I have to find a way.
La pensée créative.
Creative tools. Creativity.
La pensée créative.
Creativity.
Des films créatifs. Yeah. La pensée créative.
Creativity.
Amen.
Amen.
Amen. On crie.
He said, I will come up with something.
Amati l'icolé a été à ce moment.
He went up the tree of
Boss. Adani boss.
He was a boss.
Sachez banaki.
Zacchaeus was very known.
Banaki publique.
He was a prominent person.
Et puis à part force en
Adani. And he was very. Even though he was doing all the grand things, but he was yet
there.
But now he was going up a tree. Now what if he falls? You know it was going to be scandalous. But that was a risk.
Il a accepté le risque.
He accepted that risk.
Tout ça pour voir Jésus.
All that just to see Jesus.
Il a dit que tu n'as pas vu Jésus.
If I see Jesus.
Tu n'as pas vu Jésus.
If I see Jesus.
Il a été recherché.
My life will change.
A transcendé l'obstacle.
He went across the obstacles.
A marché dans ce combat.
He went up the street.
Et quand Jésus Christ est passé.
And when Jesus Christ was waiting for
him.
He said, Zacchaeus.
Sois bien assis avant de t'acheter.
If he was down, Jesus wasn't going to see him. Do you agree with me?
Il a vu caché là-haut.
Jesus saw Zacchaeus because he was. Come down handsomely. As I've seen you today, I'm going inside your house. Jesus was just going
back.
Just by being him, he changed his destination. He said, I'm going to your house. And in your house today, I'm
going
to eat in your house. I'm
going
to sit in your house. Jesus Christ can be going back today. But if you don't know how to avoid all
your problems,
he's going to come in your life and support you.
Amen.
You avoided the obstacle.
Obstacle de la fin en vie d'aujourd'hui.
The obstacle should be the hand of your life.
Alleluia.
Amen.
A transcendé à
mort. You have to go beyond it.
Yes, I'm only.
Jesus saw him.
Alleluia, sachez.
He says, Zacchaeus.
Hello.
Today.
Non, non, non.
I'm in your house.
Alleluia.
Amen.
You will go to the house.
Today I'm going inside your house.
So que you go. Surmonter par obstacle de la vie dans
vie. If you cannot overcome the challenges of your life, the obstacles, you're not going to meet up with Jesus. Your life will never change either. I'm going to speak to someone.
A dévier
obstacle. You have to deviate the obstacles. Someone can be trying to to teach you life.
On a tout ce monde là où dans sa vie alors il a créé tension.
You're in a good mood with God, but it's just trying to create a tension between you and God. Just avoid that person. Someone else, when he comes to your house, when he speaks about other people, gossip about people. In my house, I'll chase you away. Don't you see that Pastor Bless the way he is? What about Pastor Bless?
Hallelujah.
Amen. What do you want me to notice? I know the way he is, Pastor
Blessed.
My friend is Pastor
Blessed.
I know him, he's Pastor
Blessed.
So what do you want to teach
me?
No, you see, what do you want me to see?
I see.
What am I seeing? The cross. What are you showing me? Some people, they come. Just come with useless stories. Stories about eating the food. Jesus, food, and then the rest.
Hunger.
He's like hunger when his hunger is going to die or something. That's the spirit of the pap. Spirit of pap. I cannot fast. Just distraction.
Give
me power like that in my house and just chase you away. Come with focus on me. Every single time I speak with my pastor, I always inquire one something more. It's not that I'm boasting about him. I learned about a lot of things when I speak to him, and that can help people to live their life. Amen. That people, when you see them, you feel like speaking to that person because that person can speak properly. But other people, even if you're on the phone, you don't feel like speaking to them. You feel like the
lenses.
The
lenses
of
advice.
Amen. You are separating us from the church. But if I don't want to do it, it's not my destiny to fight.
Amen.
Yes. Amen. I can fight
you.
But if I don't do that, because the church has changed my way of talking. Why should I insult you? Why should I hate you? What have you taken away from me? I'm just going to deviate you. This is coming from the back of the gates. Amen.
Hallelujah.
I don't know why I'm saying this. I don't know why I'm insisting on this.
There
are things that you have to go away from.
There's
things that you have to deviate. You just go away from it. You just look at it and say, you know,
pass over.
Okay. You just say pass over. Amen. I'm not going to be able to do it. timing, but you say it.
Il faut ne pas impressionner.
You are not impressed
people.
But you have something. That's the true thing to do. The right thing to do. When the Lord bless his word.
Solution pour